What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. MLS action.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. It'll set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
He's not what you would call an individual in that once he's got the ball, it's head down. He lifts his chin and he picks the best option.
This is the lineup.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a fit on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Thank you for joining us. Now, get ready for a great match.
Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic.
Striding forward, can put them in front here. Corner played into the middle. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. In the clear in front of goal. I wonder, Alan, whether that's come too early for him. His first chance, the first chance of the game.
Yeah, and he might not get a chance as good as that.
Paredes. Well, he's put it wide. Paredes.
Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily.
He can put them in front.
Paredes. Mora.
They've got him behind here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
And here is another angle on that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sebastian Blanco. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Blanco. Great chance! Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Able to intercept here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Great interception. Taking on a couple of opponents now. This is how they love to play on the break. Oh, it's got to be. In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
Lucario. Guiding it through the defenders. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. Oh, they've lost the ball. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant. You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Paredes. Difficult for the defender against the player. Oh, here it is! And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Lucario on the attack here. They get the equaliser. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
Diego Valeri. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. A real chance here. Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Here's De Jong. Yuya Kubo. Well, it's a long way off target. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. They've been. Can he finish? It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Here's De Jong. Intercepted well. Room in which to attack. A space to get the cross in.
It could be a chance. Gonna try one now.
Just wide of the target. Saw that coming and intercepted. Amaya. Promising forward play from them again. Chance from the pass. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Harris Medunjani. Lokaria. Taking on the defenders. This might be an opportunity to get level.
Out in front of goal.
Good interception. Oh, he's through. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Throw in to come. Sebastian Blanco.
Valeri can really get at the opposition here.
And this is going to be a throw. He's won it back easily. Attacking now. I'm not quite sure the attacking team where they were going with that, but the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, a chance to whip it in here. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Mora. Striding forward, purposefully. This could be it. Could, should be two ahead.
Yeah, and I think he'll get some stick off his manager if they don't end up winning this.
Harris Medunjani, Jürgen Lekaria.
The break is definitely on. It's opened up. Oh, fantastic chance.
Oh, they should be level now, no doubt about that.
To reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Amaya.
This might be it.
Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
He is good at these free kicks, and that was nearly another special moment for him.
Yeah, he does practice a lot on the training ground. Technique, really good there.
Lekaria. Good interception there. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Paredes. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. He's got possession back for his team. He's gone too early, he's offside. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Well, he's confident.
Well, here it is!
I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was, because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Made a quick interception. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Spaced across the ball now. This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Here's De Jong. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Surely, the equaliser.
Good work by the goalkeeper. He's given possession away here.
He's in here.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Now he wants to take them on. Well, what a chance for the equaliser.
Yeah, he just appeared to snatch at that a little bit.
Lucario. He might be through. De Jong. Well, it's nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Lucario.
This could bring them level.
Oh, an important interception that. It'll be a throw. It's with De Jong. Lucario.
No offside. Ball was played over the top.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He could cross it from here.
He tried to put it into the middle, but he's just put it behind, actually, and it'll be a goal kick now. Here's De Jong.
And no one's picking him up in the wide area. It's going to be dangerous. He wants to pull it back here. It's dangerous if he gets his shot away. To level it up now.
Oh, he's missed another one.
And he's a passionate man. He wears his heart on his sleeve. And it would have been a good chance to get on level terms.
Mora.
And they've got him behind here. Real chance. An opportunity there to spread the lead.
Well, I don't know if he took his eye off it. That was a poor effort.
Jürgen Lucario.
Really in the clear now.
Here's De Jong. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. And then he went, just diverted it away.
Great interception. A lot of stoppages. 5 added minutes.
5 minutes of added time.
Makes a challenge here.
Lucario.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he split himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
Valeri. So easy in possession.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Yuya Kubo.
Jürgen Lacaria. Tries to shot here.
It's a good save, but not a difficult one for Steve Clark. Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Jürgen Lacaria.
Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment. The equaliser here.
It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little wry smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Here we are. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. That's half time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
They've got him behind here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Oh, he's through. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard.
This could be it.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
He's won it back, easily. Opportunity here! And into the net via the post.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck clipping the inside of the post, but he deserves that. Good shot.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Difficult for the defender against the excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Should be a chance. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, this is X-rated stuff for these defenders to have to watch, but I'm sure they will in the next few days. The manager will be wanting to know what on earth they're playing at.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 21.
They've got the ball back by that interception. He could take them on here.
Place to try and hit it now.
He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Here's Diego Valeri. Mora. Paredes. Well, that's wide, and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Amaya. Here's De Jong. No chance. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Good support running on either side. Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Yuya Kubo. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Well, one pass away from being a great move. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Poor work, really.
This might be it!
And he's missed it. Here's De Jong. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Is this the moment?
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Paredes. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance.
Yeah, listen to that, the crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that should have been a penalty a moment ago.
Just a bit lax in possession. Paredes.
They've opened them up here.
Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
It's with De Jong. This could be a chance. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Throw in now. Harris Medunjani.
Should be.
That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Coming into the penalty area now. Good clearance. But looked promising and then broke down. Excellent piece of defending here. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming. Taking on the opposition. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Far too close across to the keeper. Here's De Jong. Locadia. It's with De Jong. Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
Valeri. Paredes. It's about finding the right pass now. Darting infield now. Caught offside. Maybe an early movement, or the ball was late.
Yeah, I think it was maybe the latter. He was expecting and hoping for an earlier pass.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
On the attack here.
Here's a chance.
Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
And there's the interception. Medunjani. Well, that's not even close. Valeri. Some players arriving in the middle now, taking on the defenders.
Can he shoot?
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Set up to play on the break now.
In front of goal.
Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
Medunjanin. Lakari.
He really needs to say cool.
Alan, he didn't need to go for power.
No, he didn't. I think it was a question of a lack of composure there.
Valeri. Blanco.
Good support running on either side.
So easy in possession.
Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot. Has to score.
Maybe not too many options for him. He went for the shot from that tight angle.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes you can catch the goalkeeper unawares, but you've got to get it on target.
It's with De Jong.
Maybe the cross.
There's a target at the front post. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Mora. Valeri.
Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind. Did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Good interception. Lakari.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Oh, it could be on.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Corner played into the middle.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Going forward with real purpose now. He's got
possession back for his team. Teammates getting out of the way, looking for a through ball. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Real opening now. He is a saviour there. Opportunity in a wider area. Surely, very sharp reaction save from close in. Swung in from the corner. Strong piece of defending and clearing. Chance to really in the clear now. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. Locadia. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
That's good refereeing by Jefferson Robert Foote to get in quickly.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Mora. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball, it's good to see. A real chance here. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Great pass! It could be a chance! Oh, he's hit it too hard, really, and lost his range.
Well, that is a total miscue.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. It's with De Jong. Able to intercept here. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Well, that'll be easy for the keeper to deal with. Wonderful chance! He's hit the frame of the goal.
Keeper was rooted to the spot with that chance and thankful for the woodwork coming to his rescue.
Could score! Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Keeping the ball well under some pressure.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And it's going to be a goal kick.
Well, the players have done well for this team today, but I think the fans might have done even better.
Yeah, and they're really enjoying it now, aren't they? They've got no doubt in their minds that their team is going to win out.
That looked promising and then broke down. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Is this the moment? Not quite this time. Scored already, of course.
I did fancy him in that position, I've got to say, having taken his earlier goal so well.
Cruz. It's with De Jong.
Let's hear it for tonight.
Able to make the interception.
Number 21, Diego Chara.
He might have put his teammate in here. He needs to say, cool. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Well, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
It's with De Jong. Bakaria. Cruz. A real miscue here. And the referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes. This does look promising. Looking for a teammate arriving late. Real opening now. Oh, well saved. Corner played in. Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Paredes. Mora. And there's the interception. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Paredes. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Oh, it's offside.
Well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't. does tend to get caught offside too many times. Got to time his run better.
The break is definitely on. Well, it's nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Through. Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is, well, horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
The final whistle. Well, even on the pitch, they're talking about what went wrong in this defeat.
I thought, you know, one or two were coasting out there. That's inexcusable.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Got him behind here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Opportunity here. And into the net via the post. Performance from a top team, and they've emphasized their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Good idea.
Pass not executed within.
Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offense.
Well, you could argue.
Cruz. Real miscue here. Looking for a teammate arriving late. Real opening now. Oh, well saved. The break is definitely on. Was nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing.